On camera, mind the boy, in case somebody don't know me.
Yeah, we're just doing a cycle down to Kilkee for Richmond RFC, raising funds for gear and equipment for underage and adult teams. We're hoping to do it in about 2 to 3 hours, but there'll be a few pit stops along the way that'll probably drag that out a bit.
Ian, yeah. Got a few minutes to think.
I like my rocks.
Ian got makeup and on.
Siobhan McNamara, Michelle Clooney, and Emery O'Donoghue.
Jeff and I are going to make it. We're going to be there before the lads. 2 hours at least before then. 2 pints in our hands.
Go on, Johnny, will you?
Fucking shake.
I'm going steam here. Next stage of the tour to Kilkee is we're getting lifts to Ennis and heading off from Ennis to Lizzie Casey. So keep in tune.
No words like to describe how terrible this is, and whoever come up with the idea of cycling key should be shot dead. Wear a uniform, a lot of government loan. I'm worth a million prizes. Yeah, I'm through with sleeping on the sidewalk. No more beating my brains. No more beating my brains. With liquor and drugs.
Fuck the bikes into the sea there and up to fuck the tight takes.
I'm gonna give that car.
Sorry.
Just wanna get to Kilkee and put myself in the sea.
My bike was robbed. by one Joe Markham Esquire.
No way.
Move your fat hole out of the way, we got to be camp at you. Shut your tuba.
By your handlings as always, but everyone got here safe and sound.
It has to be great for Richmond Rugby Club after finishing the cycle, doesn't it? Of course it does.
To all this fellas,
to all this guys.
We could do it.
Everyone that gave a hand throughout the day, help organising it, and just congratulate everyone that achieved so much in the cycle, and thanks for all your help, and we'll see you next year for the cycle again.